We're here at Morton Road's brand new skate park in Christie Downs, and I'm stoked to say that the gates are open. The completion of this unique and family-friendly skate park is the latest milestone in the Morton Road Reserve Sports and Community Hub project. The skate park has been delivered by Convic, world-leading designers and builders of parks just like this one. My sincere thanks to the state government for co-funding the skate park, and we look forward to the completion of the entire community hub later this year. This is a project about collaboration. The City of Onkaparinga, the State Government and Rogers Outstanding Sports Foundation all working together to deliver this epic project.
This is an outstanding facility, this skate park. This is stage one of this build here at Christie's Downs at Morton Road Reserve. And this is Ryan. I'm not sure if I'm going to do what Ryan's doing, but this is what it offers you, all sorts of skate experiences, and you can use your bike here. You'll need some protection. Let me talk through you through the rest of the facility, because right now we are developing the tennis courts, the multi-purpose courts with netball, basketball, some hitting walls as well. That's an outstanding space. It's going to be an outstanding space for young kids, but also for adults to join into. Then we have the junior oval, a lot of different types of sports and racing around there. And then we work our way through the nature play, the little play equipment for younger kids. So holistically, this is a place where you can bring your whole family and spend the whole day enjoying this great facility. From my point of view, from the foundation's point of view, the Roger Rasheed Sports Foundation, we love this because we're going to activate it with 3 to 5 days a week of free sport for the kids to actually learn, come and try. And it's not going to be just mainstream sports. It's going to be all types of sport right throughout the course of the week. So we can't wait for this to open. I can't wait to be a part of it, and we look forward to presenting it to you.